It's always possible to find a 6 IV Pokemon in the wild, but it's like extremely, extremely, extremely rare. Like, that's the time you go and buy a lottery ticket, seriously. I'd need to level up this Mareep to level 27 in order to do a repel trick as well. I don't think I really want to do that. If I had a whole bunch of. No, I just soft reset over a shiny Bulbasaur! I did. I think I'm gonna bomb it.